lot of laps, 19 laps, so a lot of time. We just got to take it easy for the first couple laps, get things motoring and rolling. You know, get my groove on and get in the zone and rock this shit. Starting close together. Well,
what the fuck was that brake check, dude?
Whoa.
Fuck.
Got out of that. Whew.
Number one. Nice one again.
That was...
Nice brake check, whoever.
I actually hit the brakes there. I never hit the brakes there because normally, but I just want to hang with these guys. Tires are, we were one lap in. Lots of room to go.
Sorry, Lassa.
I'm sorry, I'm super focused. Not talking, which is probably not a bad thing. Because we're running away from the guys behind us. I think some of them have damage, so it's not like that. Another one bites the dust. Another one down. That was number 5th. I don't know who the other guy was. He's in 5th anyway. are number 14 in 14th now, but now we just went to 12th. Fuck yeah. Well, those guys might be able to come back and catch up to us, because, I mean, I have decent pace, but I'm not fucking God mode yet. I still feel really fresh for this car, but it seems to like me. It seems to like my driving style. That they shifted to fourth there fucked me right up. The guy behind me is only 1.4 seconds back. If he catches back up, I'm gonna let him go. I'm not gonna fight him because then I can, another wreck.
Got it flowing. Keep coming.
That purple guy is getting a little aggressive. I wonder if he's... I know he wants to get up in there, but... he may cause a mistake by the other guy that he's trying to pass, or... Damn, I got that other guy catching up to me too. I mean, but we're pretty much hanging with these boys. Flipping that. You want to shift before you hit the rev limiter, really. Oh, I had to lift a little there. Get good. Thought about taking that corner a little deeper. A great plan. I had to short shift. I was sliding out. Last time on that lap.
That lap to go this time by.
10 more. Fuck that corner up. Yeah. What the fucksicles? No, because that's... That was freaky. Didn't feel right. I gotta go fast. Just, oh, we got a guy out. Now I'm getting scared of this corner. I know I'm trying some different shit, which I shouldn't be doing. I should just leave it in the third gear. I know that works. Oh, fuck me, dude. That was a big lift. Really just needed to be a little blip. A little better. Totally fucked that one up. Beginning to fall apart, Jay. You're gonna be a...
Yeah, I wasn't trying to squeeze you there. I was just understeering a bit. Glad we got through that safely.
I needed that extra pressure.
Yeah. All good. You did touch. Rubber slowed up
Bonus is I got somebody else's draft. They help a lot. He wasn't too far back. I mean, he was actually quite a ways ahead of me when he had that mistake. But he should be fast. Damn it! Fuck that right up.
your eyes open. Keep going. Left side. Still there. Clear.
Same guy passed us once before.
One on the right side. Got but 5 laps to go. Still there in your door. Still there. Clear. Right side. Still there. Clear him.
Jesus. Rear tires are getting slippery. For me, anyway. Apparently not for these guys so much.
On your right.
It'd be easy for you, Robert, that bitch.
You're clear, clear.
No problem.
Lost some seconds, man.
Front of you. Slow one up here in front of you. Keep going.
Righty.
On your right. Still there, door. Clear, clear.
Bitch. The little dive bomby.
Two more laps. Two more hard ones, man.
We get to push the pass here in these? Did these things have push to pass that I didn't know about? I don't see any like push to pass, allowable, you know, so many.
Very slow on the left. Just start taking a peek at your entrance into the pit road there. Just start taking a look, get familiar with it.
You guys were telling me that you put enough gas in it to make a whole race. Why are you telling me I need to look at shit like that?
White flag this time.
Pass. It seemed like. Well, I didn't really die, you know, which is great. We haven't finished yet. Oh my hell. Like I said, we hadn't finished yet. Fuck me.
Your exit on the left corner exit is here, Alex is aping.
I didn't lose another spot, which is fucking great. I ended up in 14th though. Whew, I could have lost another spot there.
Check your flag, bud.
Let's see.
Good effort, bro. Good effort.
Okay, great job, top five. Congrats, winner. Wow. Okay.
I got cut again in some lap when she ended again.
Yeah. Faced with him a bunch. Last time I was racing with him, yeah, he was open wheel guy. He was mostly running open wheels around. Alright, so let's take a quick ganderino at a lap. Oh, there we go. And we're off. He took off pretty nice and easy. Zippity doo dot around. We had people coming back on the track because I don't know what the fuck, why wouldn't he stop? But he just annihilated so many people. I got through, there was me. I ran away. I was like, fuck that shit. Oh. Oh. Pushed him, and that's, he fucked his wheel up real bad, and so that's when he went out. Yeah, his wheel here was toast. Oh, Wally. Oh, Edward. I'm thinking he spun, but I can't tell. Oh shit. Oh gosh, there was just a collision up in with the top five and whatnot. Some interesting issues there. There is in 17th. Oh, fucking loops it right around. Oh, yeah, this is the place where all of us, here's me coming through, I'm like, oh, shit. good on him, though, to stay where he was and be just really aware. We thought he was going to spin. I thought he was going to spin, but then he disappeared and he was totally fine. Okay. Scenic. We're in a scenic view. But yeah, all in all, good race.